Welcome back to Let's Play Alice Madness Returns. I'm BurningDogFace, and that's a dead ruin. Say cheese! What the hell are we doing out here? Not going swimming in lava, that's for sure. Or I guess this is really hot ruin. I hope it's a memory. Alas. Hang on a minute. Oh yes. Oh very yes. Let's do it. Let's get the final upgrade for the Vorpal Blade. Yes! As before, it looks the same. Let's see what color the, trail is. Oh, hell yes! Power. What is that? I sometimes hear that when I leave keyholes. Balls. That's what I was supposed to do. Fantastic. Let me take a look here. Which do I want to get the next upgrade for? This is the cheapest. But I know I use this a lot. I'm kind of curious as to what the ultimate pepper grinder will look like. Ditto with a hobby horse. Hopefully I can find enough teeth to bring everything up, but frankly the teapot can is pretty powerful as it is, so... If I can't get that one all the way up, it's not a giant tragedy. I haven't been using the pepper grinder that much lately. Not what I meant. Sometimes it seems to switch by itself. daimyos and origami ants. Wasn't the frame rate, that one is all me. Didn't hit the dodge button in time. Oh yes! I like this new knife. Okay. Really hope I don't have to defeat all the bad guys here to continue. Well, looks like it's made of meat. If you watch either of the Dead Space quick looks, you'll know I'm not a big fan of things that are made of meat that should not be. Oh no, it's not. I'm sure you see if there's a splash here this time. Is that what that is? Yeah, that is definitely meat. Feeling about this.
A bridge will complete the path, but this substance has blocked the way. Can you help us to remove it?
I believe I've got the proper tool.
At the top of the mountain, you will find the entrance to the next sacred cave.
Oh, more paper platforming. I don't know the colors of any other varieties.
We are saved, our benefactor!
You're free, my friends.
That's probably the cheeriest she's ever sounded. I saw something in concept art that reminded me of something very important. Thank you, Duchess. In Through the Looking Glass, the story that actually had the Duchess in it She asks Alice to take care of her baby, which basically means she dumps it on her and leaves without caring about it. But, really satisfying. Oh crap. They're not gonna stop. Ah! Bullet.
Flush the unpleasant from your mind, Alice. Reject the painful as you would the repulsive and depraved. Forgetting is an art.
Forgot about that guy. He's still kind of a douche. You're gonna wanna move. Ah, here we go. Boy.
The grateful most often confer benefit to the source of their gratitude. Freedom is so precious to some that they pay for it with their lives.
See if I can make this shot. To jump up on the stage and make a worship me joke. Stupid invisible walls. The man always trying to keep me down. I claim my prize.
When the power grounded me, I climbed down the trellis. The tree branch makes a bridge, and it's not much of a drop. Keep our secret, Alice, or we're not sisters.
Some of Lizzie's lines don't sit right with me, and I don't know why. Obviously that one is a little cruel, but, oh, hell, kids. Some of them, it's not just, childhood assholiness, if that's, no, that's totally not a word, but now it is because I said it. Blah. Oh, I think these are where I'm supposed to go. Let's go this way. I don't know, I'm reading too much into it. I wonder if she said she was on the boat that got lost in the Arctic. That was a bit odd. would be a great time for an auto save.
Huh.
Perfect! We'll find out what secrets this Jade Cavern holds in the next episode of Let's Play ILS Madness Returns. I'm Burning Dogface, and I'll see you then. Bye.